soul rolling coffin on the way to the emergency room as I weigh in free bated breath coming out of Jimmy Hart's body that I thought might be his last. I gaze down into his eyes, Ric Flair. Yes, Jimmy Hart was muttering, was stammering, trying to get the words out. I finally understood one word coming out of his mouth. Ric Flair, the steel cage wasn't the answer for the door problems. The thousands of Hulkamaniacs that I had to strap back to keep off your back, Jack, wasn't the answer to the problems. But when I heard Jimmy Hart on the way to the emergency room in that slow rolling coffin muttered the words, "Yep, I'm fine, brother," I knew the answer to the problem, Ric Flair. The Yavapai Indian strap match, Jack. That's what Jimmy Hart was calling for, brother. And now that I know, with the powers to be watching my back, I can box you in contractually. I can corner you in, brother. And if we're bonded together, with the weather, man. If we're bonded together with no one in our way, as I strap that flesh, as your flesh bubbles and burns over your whole body, you will understand, my man, what the Yavapai mean by the Indian strap match flare. I'm calling your bluff, man. I'm the greatest wrestler of all times. And when I strap my wrist to yours, brother, the transformation as my eyes roll in the back of my head, as the smoke comes out of my nose, the leather will be to the professional wrestling world, brother. I will beat you with your life in the Yavapai Indian strap match. I will prove that you will bow down to me for eternity, brother. First, I want to let Dr. Bob know. I want to let Dr. Under know. And Dr. Healy's know that the reusable is inside. You guys are not responsible for the last couple commercials in the water. Master G. come ringside. That will save Jimmy Hart at ringside. Give me Yavapai Indian punishment strap number one. As I shove your body with fire, as you scream to the heavens for mercy, as I see your skin start to bubble off your body, you will drop your knees and you will say, please, Mr. Hogan, please, I can't take it anymore. Please, I'm sorry I crossed the line. As I hear you beg for mercy, Ric Flair, that's what I'll call to the Strapmaster, Jimmy Hart, for the Yavapai Indian Strapage number two. That's when the heavier belts will come out. That's when I'll strap your skin and the flesh will bubble. That's when the flesh will start to peel from your hide. And as I see the raw big meat on your back, brother, I'm gonna take it to another level. I will transform from Hulk to Hollywood. I will double stab you with both fists, and you will scream to the heavens